be within mine?
No, but I'm gonna dangle you over that ledge.
The hell you are! God, you're a real son of a bitch, aren't you?
Shut up and start cutting.
Leg is fucked.
We're fine, Clementine. We're fine.
Next stop, the Atlantic.
We have to find a boat. We just have to.
We will.
It's gotten too bad, you know. You, me, nobody can take all this.
But we have.
What we're supposed to do isn't clear anymore. I'd give anything to go back to fighting over the motel.
Me too.
I'll leave you to your thoughts. She's out cold like I've never seen.
That fucking thing was broken.
So did I.
Well, it sounds like somebody knows where we're headed.
Who the fuck?
I don't know, but I doubt we're gonna be happy when we find out.
Almost hit the river. You want to get on a boat? You want to wait around till the walkers figure out we're here?
We need to focus on finding the boat right now, Clem. Like we talked about on the train.
I don't know how much longer he can keep on like this. If his leg gets any worse, we're gonna have to carry him.
Or leave him.
If I were you, I'd get out of the street. Now!
Who the hell is this? Answer me, damn it!
So when were you gonna tell us about the radio?
Who have you been talking to? You come back here, I'll kill you! You understand? I will kill you!